Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, wanna let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you.
Live in the nail salon.
Yeah.
Hello. Is Ife ready for Ife's wedding? How are you feeling?
Good.
You got Sosin here?
Hi. Yes.
Look at me. I'm still single. I'm 30 years old. Why can't you help me? Please help me, please.
Got you.
So, hi. So, we are now in our Starry Town. I'm really excited. It's been a long time coming. The whole world is here right now.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot snap to Elm. I know.
My sister's making me record this, so don't be freaked out.
We're all very proud of her, and through all the stress and everything that she's been through these past couple of months, tomorrow's going to be a great occasion, so let's celebrate.
Toast to that!
Toast to that! Yay! I am the way. I am the truth.
Today is perfect in his image, so I'm just happy to be with my fellow sisters, little brother. But I'm just grateful because God is so perfect. He's so good. And everything is in his image. So I'm just excited for today. He's so good.
The Lord will protect you in all you do, now and forevermore.
The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. Amen. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in.
The day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made.
The hairstylist has arrived.
She guys about to go pick up balloons for me. We are live. We got Tiffany here doing her thing. Ife and Sarah over here. Makeup things. Tomi and Miss Haas. Photography. The mother of the groom. Yes. You come in.
You look like a doll.
And I don't
want to.
Chin also did it.
Yeah, this thing.
Times, but now we begin another joyous time. Amen?
Amen.
But in thinking about that, I thought about our salvation. We have a water baptism. And in water baptism, it is a celebration with family and friend, with loved ones that expresses we have made that commitment. And so I kind of feel that way today, that they are publicly acknowledging and celebrating their love for one another and the commitment that they have made to one another. And it is an honorable thing to do. Sister Funke, some months ago, came to me and said, "Pastor, would you do the service?" I said, "Yes." I said, but I don't know much about how these two met. And she said, it's a miracle. And I said, I don't understand. She said, Ethan was wanting to find someone to spend her life with. And like most young people, I'll be honest, in our church, sometimes there's not a big selection. And so Ife told Mom, maybe I'll visit some other churches. And Funke said, she sat down with Ife and said, you know, I think God will provide. And then this gentleman came into her life, at Calvary no less. And the family was happy, Ife was happy, and Funke was so blessed to be able to include her son. And to me, that is the makings of a miracle. Amen?
Amen.
You'll face one another again. Having heard your vows, by the authority vested in me publicly, I declare the marriage covenant of Obafemi and Ife Obiba, man and wife. You may kiss your brother.
We're out here post-wedding. We got some special guest stars.
We out here. Ife's married.
Yo. Ife's married. There were almost no tears. Any words to Ife?
Ife is love. I wish you a marriage. Or actually, I'll pray for your marriage. Lots of blessings, lots of love. You know, I love you.
Wish you the best in your years of marriage. And we hope for prosperity and blessings for you.
All right, guys. What's up? We finally found her. The queen herself. What's up? Any words?
Oh, I look good. Hello.
Don't let my camera die. I got two batteries.
That's the first thing she say to y'all is don't let my camera die. And yet we follow her.
The Bryce family coming.
Yeah.
Where do I start with Ifi? You know, Ifi has just always been a very important person in my life, being that she's my older sister. I get to watch her do life before me. And with that, if anything, she always gives me great advice, and if there's any mistakes that she makes, I'm able to learn through them. And I'm thankful for that sometimes. I don't listen and I make mistakes on my own, but you know, God always got me in the end. But I'm just so happy for her, and especially on this day. She's just seeing her grow throughout the years. With me, you know, as you're younger, you just start to realize that your past self kind of didn't really know the right way. So I'm happy that Ifi has been there to guide me and show me the right way. She's become a prayerful woman, a godly woman, loving Jesus all the time. Can't move the car until we pray first. And then with Obaf just coming into her life, he came at the perfect time, at the right time. I'm just so happy that he's everything that she's ever been praying for. And just seeing that the love that they have between the both of them is just something that, if you come and see how they are together, at first you're like, ah, why are these people being like this? But then you start to realize that it's something that God sent, and that's the only way that it's to be able to be like that. Because the love that they have between each other is just very pure, very beautiful, and I'm just so happy that we all get to do life together for the next how many years God's giving us. Pray for long life.
Amen.
And, you know, most people that know me know that I don't really like kids like that, but my niece and nephew, then I think I'll like them a little bit, so let's pray for the triplets. But, yeah. I'm very proud of Ifi. I'm very happy that she found her sister right in the box. And, yeah. Thank you, everyone, so much.
Jesus' blood is true.
Hey.
trying to dance on the
It's her song, so I don't even think that Shin likes music.
Has been dying to be on the blog. The reason we're here today is to celebrate Ifeoma and Obafemi. Beautiful, beautiful wedding. I'm sure Chin has taken quite a few videos.
Two memory cards.
You guys needed to be here. Really wonderful, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful wedding.
It was good.
Beautiful wedding. Those of you that aren't married out there, just keep praying that you meet the right person. Don't settle for Mr. Right. Or Mr. Available or Miss Available. Mr. Right.
So, hey. See my feet. See the people behind me. That's their regular height.